Welcome back to the MMGRE VocabSwift, a meticulously curated list by me, Mahbub Mamun, featuring 1100 high-frequency GRE words backed by ETS materials and insights from 50-plus GRE exam takers, your ultimate key to mastering the GRE lexicon. Today, we will learn Group 4 words of MM VocabSwift. But before moving to Group 4 words, let's take some time to recall the meaning of the words from the last group, which was Group 3. So please pause the video and try to recall the words from the screen. If you are new to the class or need review of the previous groups, please check the links in the description box. All right, let's move to today's words. The very first word of group 4 is abeyance. It is a noun. It means a state of temporary disuse or suspension, or a period of inactivity or dormancy. Sentence example. The project was put in abeyance until further funding was secured. Synonyms of abeyance are suspension, dormancy, inactivity. The next word is altruistic. It is an adjective. It means selflessly concerned for well-being of others, unselfish and charitable. For example, her altruistic action to help those in need inspired many. Synonyms: selfless, charitable, benevolent. The next word is ascribe. It is a verb. It means to attribute or assign a quality or cause to someone or something. Sentence example: many ascribe the success of the company to its dedicated employees. Synonyms of ascribe are attribute, assign, credit. The next one is boisterous. It is an adjective. It means noisy, energetic and rowdy, lively and unrestrained. Sentence example: the boisterous celebration in the streets continued late into the night. Synonyms: noisy, energetic and rowdy. Chauvinistic. It is an adjective. It means displaying aggressive patriotism, displaying excessive support for their own cause, group or sex. For example, his chauvinistic pride in his country blinded him into its flaws. Synonyms are nationalistic, jingoistic, prejudice. And next word is conspicuous. It is an adjective. It means clearly visible, attracting notice or attention. Sentence example: in China, her blonde hair was conspicuous. Synonyms of conspicuous are manifest, patent, striking. Next word is dearth. It is a noun. It means a scarcity or lack of something. For example, the dearth of food in the region led to a famine. Synonyms: shortage, scarcity, insufficiency. Next one is dilatory. It is an adjective. It means slow to act, intent to cause delay. Sentence example: British institutions have been dilatory in cutting credit card charges. Synonyms: sluggish, indolent, deferring. Next word is ebullient. It is an adjective. It means overflowing with enthusiasm, excitement or energy, exuberant. For example, her ebullient personality made her a joy to be around at social gatherings. Synonyms: enthusiastic, excited, exuberant. Next word is erudite. It is an adjective. It means scholarly, knowledgeable and learned. Erudite professor was a renowned expert in his field. Synonyms are scholarly, knowledgeable and learned. And next word is falter. It is a verb. It means to hesitate, stumble or lose confidence, or to slow down or weaken. Sentence example: she would not falter in her commitment to complete the challenging project. Synonyms are hesitate, stumble, waver. Next word is frivolous. It is an adjective. It means carefree, not having any serious purpose. Sentence example: believing that in the end, nothing really matters, he's adopted a frivolous attitude. Synonyms are flippant, facetious, fatuous. The next word is hypocrite. It is a noun. It is a person who pretends to have moral principles, beliefs, or virtues that they do not actually possess. sentence example. He accused the politician of being a hypocrite as his actions contradicted his public statements. Synonyms are pretender, deceiver, charlatan. The next word is indiscriminate. It is an adjective. It means not selective or careful or haphazard. The indiscriminate distribution of flyers annoyed many. Synonyms are random, unselective, careless. Next word is irreverent. It is an adjective. It means showing a lack of respect, especially for things that are considered sacred. Sentence example, his irreverent comments offended many at the church. Synonyms are disrespectful, impious, irreligious. The next word is mediate. It is a verb. It means to intervene in a dispute or a conflict, often as a neutral third party, in order to facilitate a resolution. Sentence example, the mediator helped the feuding parties come to a peaceful agreement. Synonyms are intervene, facilitate, arbitrate. Next word is obeisance. It is a noun, means a gesture of respect, such as a bow or courtesy. The royal subject paid obeisance to the king. Synonyms are respect, homage, reverence. The next word is peculiar. It is both an adjective and a noun. It means strange, unusual or distinctive, or an unusual or unique characteristics. Peculiar behavior of the cat raised question about its habits. Synonyms are strange, unusual, unique. The next word is polymath. It is also a noun and an adjective. It means person with knowledge and expertise in wide range of subjects. And the adjective meaning is having extensive knowledge. He was a polymath, excelling in various fields of science and arts. Synonyms are Renaissance person, expert, versatile. The next word is provocative. It is an adjective. It means tending to provoke or stimulate strong reactions, often of thoughts and emotions. A provocative art piece encouraged deep contemplation. Synonyms are stimulating, thought-provoking, inciting. The next word is remedial. It is an adjective. It means serving to correct or cure something. Sentence example, she was placed a remedial reading class to improve her skills. Synonyms are restorative, palliative, rectifying. The next word is sedulous. It is an adjective. It means diligent and thorough in effort or hardworking. Her sedulous research paid off with groundbreaking results. Synonyms of sedulous are diligent, hardworking, thorough. The next word is stinting. It is an adjective. It means providing or allowing only a limited or insufficient amount of something. For example, the employee's stinting benefit package left employees feeling undervalued. Synonyms are limited, insufficient, meager. The next word is tenuous. It is an adjective. It means thin, slender, or flimsy, having little substance or validity. Sentence example, the tenuous connections between two events was difficult to prove. Synonyms are thin, weak, fragile. And the final word of group 4 is vacuous. It is an adjective. It means lacking intelligence, thought, or substance. Empty, blank, or devoid of content. Sentence example, the actor's vacuous response to the question revealed his lack of knowledge. Synonyms of vacuous are empty, blank, mindless. Okay, now it's time for exams. Before taking a detailed test, just pause now and try to remember the words from the list shown in the screen. Then you can watch the video again or revise the words from the flashcards. Link of flashcards are given in the description. And finally, you can take a detailed test of group 4 words, link of which will be in the description and also in the cards. Thank you for watching. See you in the next time in the next video. Please like, comment your thoughts and share with your friends, colleagues or study buddy or whoever you want.